You're too strong, go away.
Looks like we've got company.
Hi. Hello. Will you just punch the mic for a second? Drew! Thank you for the host, bud, and 8 months of subs. Thank you. Hello, everyone. It has been a great Friday. Congrats on the Lady Jingle business. Thank you. We'll talk about it in a bit once folks have rolled in. I'm still very giddy about it, and just the past like few hours have been very nice. Yay for good mood. Also, hopefully the stream looks better. I looked at the VOD for the first little chunk we played of this game. And it was pretty rough. Thank you for hanging in there with me with a pretty unwatchable stream. But I lowered my OBS settings. I lowered the Fallout settings. It seems to be playing nicer with each other right now. And a lot of that is just my computers.
It's getting old. It's getting old. Time to take it out back. Come on. Come on, computer. Time to put you down.
So, hello. This is Eric, how you doing? MD? So, for those of you who don't know, Lady Jingle just made her GDQ debut. Thank you to everyone and anyone who donated for that. That was incredibly kind. Not only for one donating, but for donating for a dumb thing of mine. And I saw you in chat, Eric. I was hanging there. I was one of the one times I've had chat open for GDQ. Seeing all the emotes and everything. Y'all made me very happy. Thank you. It was a very happy moment. So many people from the community came out. I was, I'm just giddy. I'm all smiles right now. Lady Jingle, she left Lordran to come hang out here in the Fallout universe. Just for a bit, you know. It was very, very good. And people were donating during the run, too. I caught Quasimodo's name. Thank you for the donation. All the love. You guys are so good. You guys are too good. Too good. Thank you, Kurt. The streamer, when they got to Los Isleth, they pulled out sunglasses, which was like, I literally went to their Twitch channel as soon as they did that and just followed them because I'm like, I want to check them out now. That was hilarious.
Oh shit, robots!
Oh, no, my machete broke, chat. Oh my god. So I played a little bit. I played a little bit between, during the day, just to kind of get a little better feel for it. I can say I'm still very much enjoying Fallout 76. I still haven't done any of the base building stuff, but I did get this thing, chat, which, look how fucking cool this is. It's a heated peach fork.
And I think that's pretty cool. My machete broke. My machete's been my main thing right now. I also found this hunting rifle, which I've been using this a lot. But I don't have a super bunch of ammo. Robot Birdhead, thank you for 6 months. Thank you. We having a happy time over here. Happy times only. It's also raining right now, which is like good mood on top of good mood on top of good mood. Too many good mood. It's too much of a good thing.
Nice.
You taught Biscuit, your dog villager in Animal Crossing, to use the catch raid Pog. Amazing. I just changed Cherry. So instead of her saying what as her catchphrase, she now says huge place. And oh, someone just, I can't remember what the other one was. Someone says bazinga. Someone says huge plays. A few of them call me PogChamp. I changed one. I only want one person in town, and he calls me my lord. The Paolo, the elephant, he calls me my lord. Oh, shit, I can't remember what the other one I changed was. I think I just might have told them to say dang. I think that was it. You fucked up and mashed through dialogue, so now all your villagers call you a cruiser and you hate it. Luckily, they'll ask you to change it again, so it you can fix it eventually, my lord. Also, I think you can go to the Isabel and be like, make them stop saying stuff. Because like, if in case you get, you know, like a villager from someone else and they say something you don't like, you can tell on them. Oh, is this radiation? Yep. One way to find out. One thing I did decide, chat, is I think I'm probably going to play this game mostly off stream. I think if I ever play with friends and whatnot, if I get folks playing it again, I might do it on stream. But it's been kind of just a nice relaxing thing to do. Because it's also gonna be a long big game. This poor guy is just falling apart. Oh shit, chat, when I was walking around I saw the Mothman, so I actually came over. I started walking towards this. Wait, where was it? This. I wanted to check this out with you, chat. I wanted to see if we could find him again. Is 76 free or no? It is not, but a big update just came out, so it's pretty much just another Fallout game now. I've been streaming when I go down for second sleeps. Aw, sorry. Timing's not working out, Viz. Your mic is extra loud. It probably is, because I bumped it up for when I was on my PS4. Let's bring that down a bit. I'll bring that down to like 3. There we go. Congrats on the Lady Jingle incentive. We play friends. Tried to get the nation read out on stream, but it wasn't meant to be. Thank you very much, anyone and everyone who donated for Lady Jingle. That was a really wonderful thing to do, and I'm quite tickled. and happy. Happy is good.
Alright, so this is where... Move marker there. Okay, so let's... I want to go... We're going to find this Mothman again. I want you guys to see it, because it was spooky.
He was watching me, and then he just, like, bamped away. He was also level 35, so I didn't want to do a shoot on him, because I would probably die. Hey, Night Villain.
I need a better... Where's that? This pistol.
I keep seeing little, like, hanging things like this, chat, and thinking they're barnacles. It's now burned in my brain.
Do you think she's okay?
Got a lead on another pipe bolt action. Check out Tyler County Fairgrounds. Be careful. Wait, did you just see Mothman? Oh, can I share all our... Absolutely. Last time I saw him, he was just watching me. Lady Jingle name raised $625 for COVID relief. That is incredible. Thank you so much, everyone. It's so good. Look how cute. Look how cute Viz.
I keep hearing noises. I'm gonna find him. We're gonna find him, chat.
You know how you top it this year? I believe. One thing that I found I like with this kind of like no pause, the game keeps playing thing, is that I can't just be like, oh, autosave, or, you know, like, oh, let me do a quick save, shoot this guy in the face, and then reload, you know, kind of thing. It makes the world feel a little more, like, immersive, you know? Is this a good lad or a bad lad? Oh, bad lad. Cultist taking over the Mothman. I guess that checks out, right? Oh, it looks like it was a first responder stuff, though. I wonder if he's going to be unhappy with me because I'm killing his cultists. Or maybe he's happy with me because I'm killing... I don't know. Is that a lady right there? Guess not. Is it stalkery to server hop and try and find him? If you can find me, like, I don't even know how to server hop in this game. I'm in the Mothman place, if you want to find me. I have pacifist mode on, but I'm totally fine with playing with friends. If we can be friends. Yo, nice throw. You know what the last thing to enter that cultist's mind was, chat? My bullet. Oh, fuck. There's a lot. There's a lot of them, huh? Oh, I leveled. It's pretty impressive how many bullets they can take to the face. Pretty impressive stuff. Oh, that sound is so peaceful to me. All the frogs and crickets and insects chirping. Is the game as chunky as it is? So it's a little, it's chunky while streaming. When I've played it off, it's like buttery smooth. Yeah, which is, I think, another reason I'll probably just stick to playing this on my own. My computer's not good. It was an interesting, you know, like... Bazinga. Yo, this looks cool as shit. Capless skull. Whoa, is this just blood? Guys, you can't do this. Oh. Crystal liquor decanter. I have too many missions. Red stack. Oh, okay. It's deer blood. Okay. That makes me feel a little better. But not great. Holy crap, it is pouring outside. I really want to show you guys the Mothman again. Oh, shit. I saw you. I saw you! A little lad hanging on that roof, waiting to snippity snipe me. No, you didn't hear me. You didn't either. Yo, what is with these ace throwers? Stop it! How is he still talking? Oh my god! A little fire. You guys want a fucking taste of it? Take that. Yeah, how's that feel? Not good.
Okay, that guy just doesn't want to get hit, I guess. Whoa, prospector. Oh, is the level 9 guy the one with the perfect arm? Oh shit, oh shit.
I did! Whoa, look at that gun. What even is that? I give up. I die.
Our first death. Trying to kill some cultists. I have no idea what happens when I die. We just go back in like nothing happened? Got him. Who? You?
Man, they all have Molotovs.
Do I have like a more damaging gun? This thing. I don't have many shells. I don't have many of this either. Alt, hold breath. Cool. Cool. Target practice. No. Retrieve my dropped loot. Oh, shit. I didn't even know that was a feature. Thank you. All right, new plan. Where's that shotgun?
Wise and holy Mothman, watch over us in our time to the divine light.
He's watching over you. I believe. There's a lot of enemies here.
Look at his head.
I murdered him. Mothman egg. Give me the Mothman eggs. I didn't even know that was a thing. Yeah, I'm up on that roof. Okay, let's I have no healies. Oh my god! Ah! Navi! Holy shit! You're high level. Oh my god, look at your sword. Is that like a guitar sword? A banjo sword? I'm out of stim packs. Hang on, I think I know how to do that.
Alright, we gotta clear out this town.
What are those? Are those drones? What are those? Cargo bot. Hi, Pooka. This fucking lady's taunting me. She's guarding my corpse. There are quest mobs that just hover there after they are used. You're half drunk? Nice. Nice. I want to be half drunk. I'm drunk on life, Jet. I lost you, Navi. Oh, there you are. Okay, what can I do this? Invite the team? There's so much in this town. Teddy Fear. Toy Alien. Chat's being too heckin' cute. Greaser jacket and jeans? Hell yeah. Wow, the shotgun doesn't work very far range, does it? I don't have a higher pocket. Oh, you do! I don't have enough for that. Military grade circuit. Navi's got it. Oh my god. Oh shit, you know what we gotta do, chat? You know what I haven't done? Put on the radio. Bongo, 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 I don't wanna leave the Congo. No, 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 no. Bingo, bongo, bongo, I'm so happy in the jungle, I refuse to go. Oh, no, 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 I gotta do. Things like the atom bomb. So I think I'll stay where I am. Night. Clever rhyme. Clever rhyme there, song. Oh, wait, this isn't how I do it. Scrap.
Here's a song near and dear to my heart, reminding us that we carry with us the places and people from our past. It's In a Shanty, an Old Shanty.
You write a better song. I got things like the atom bomb. I don't know. sure there's prime joke opportunity there. I just fucking bailed. I just gave up. I was like, nah. Nah, jokes, not me. Navi wants me to follow. Come back, Navi. How the fuck did I get up here? What you doing? You unlocking it? Got him! I don't trust mannequins. Oh god, level 9. Handled 50 fuel. Wait, did you drop your thing? No. Please give me. I want it. Give me a sermon. I feel truly blessed. Daddy boy apples! Impending doom. The all-knowing Mothman has been summoned forth. Though we were not all so lucky as to notice it, Brother Charles saw the Mothman appear out of the corner of his eye and heard whispers of impending disaster. But as quickly as he appeared, our savior was gone! The Mothman showed visions of terrible floods to occur tomorrow. The only way to survive, he says, is to find high ground or be swept away. Our brothers and sisters will be warned. Those who scoff at us will turn away from the way of the Mothman shall perish for the foolish disregard while we gather on the rooftops to praise the coming of the raging waters in the early dawn light. Summoning the Mothman. We of the cult of the Mothman seek the infinite cosmic wisdom of the Mothman himself. For it is his appearance that portends disaster, and heeding his warnings, we may live as others around us perish to their fated doom. We welcome visits from the Mothman with open arms and minds. Yes, we shall willingly summon him forth to appear to us to revere him and have divulged his secrets. True believers among you gather for this evening's. We welcome you, O Mothman. Accept our humble invitation and divert us from disaster. Ritual bindings. We gotta equip that. Unable to equip. Never mind. It's probably too high level for me. Yo, this is a bop. Drugs. What if the Mothman, you know, like, he's like, this is a little much. You know, you could have just put out, like, you know, like, tinsel. Jesus, that guy scares me every time. Alright, we must reclaim my fallen past self. How is chat doing? I'm doing good. So I hope chat's doing good. No, don't shoot me. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, my God. I murdered him. Short Gatling gun. Oh, of course we're picking that up. Atom Bomb Baby!
They may not have made the most responsible choices when it came to relationships.
Hey, what is it about me? Oh shit. What's happening? Lagged fire. Where's my dead ass body? This is a lot of stuff. Whoa. I'm back up. Oh my God, die. Bottom bomb. Fly to California and have a drink with you. All right, on my way. I need to visit California. I've only been once. Wanna be million dollars on TNT. Oh yeah, I'm over encumbered. Yeah. Wood. What can we drop? Probably that Gatling gun, huh? Because I can't even use it. I picked up 2 shotguns. And you know what else we haven't done? Leveled up. Through hiker, food and drink weights are reduced by 30%. That's nice. You know what's not nice? Not having luck picking. and burping while talking. I think I'm getting shot. Who shot me? Do you see who shoot me? Or is it just the rain? Did the rain shoot me? When adventuring alone, take 10% less damage and gain 10% AP regen. See, that's nice. That's my kind of shit right there. Pack rat. Weight of all junk items is reduced by 25%. I like that, chat. I like that, chat. I haven't done any luck. I should probably do some luck. More ammo and ammo containers. That'd be nice. Extra canned goods. Extra first aid. Simpacks restore more health. Gain one hacking. Probably gonna do this hacking. Because I need hacking anyways. Hacker, expert hacker, and master hacker each increase your skill by one. Equip all three in order to hack level 3 terminals. Okay. This is your first time being back in game in a long time. A bit has changed. Who are you waving at? Oh, computer boy. How do I just wave? Hello. Oh my God, he's dead. Holy shit. Look how cool he is. Oh yeah, congrats on getting Twitch affiliate, Puka. Now you can get a few little emotes. And people can sub to you. You got a cool backpack. Does the backpack actually help with your carrying capacity? Ooh, ammo store. Oh my gosh, ammo costs so much. I'm just gonna get rid of these things that I'm not using. I can't even sell those, never mind. I have to be at a vendor, I bet. Spiked lead pipe mod. Modify. Oh my God, I just realized what we're wearing. What am I wearing? It's like the back makes me reminds me of Isaac's Dead Space armor. What you making?
Hey, friends. Julie here. I wanted to take a second to talk about something important to me. This radio station. I try not to talk about myself too much, but maybe you've heard me mention it before. I'm only 23, but I've had more than my
Babby.
Share of bad times. I don't say that to
I mean, it's not really Babby.
I know that so many of you out there have had difficult lives, too.
Look at this statue.
Far, far harder than mine. I say it because I want you to know I can relate. I know what it's like to
Egg.
Lose family and friends, to struggle. There's one thing that always kept me going, always meant something to me. It's this place, this radio station, this music.
This is a real-ass statue?
These songs playing out across the world for everyone to hear?
Oh my gosh, the 'cause I poop in the basket is so freaking good. I'm gonna die.
Like, I own it or anything. I've fixed some things up for sure, but
I keep accidentally scrolling and then I fuck up everything.
But I wanna make sure it stays on the air because maybe it can give someone else hope.
Also, why is why is my AP so low? It's because I'm hungry and thirsty. Fancy lad snack cakes.
That's what
I'm gonna chat on all those shit.
I guess I should probably get back to actually playing all that music I keep talking about, huh? Here comes Chick Webb with a really fun instrumental called Midnight in a Madhouse.
Where his wings flutter, I will follow, and I will not fear the darkness of night.
I really want to see the Mothman again so you guys can see him. He was so cool. Pumpkin. Oh, I want those clothes so bad. I can't kill them because they're already dead. Oh, where am I? What are we doing? I'm coming. You have a present. Bladed All-Star baseball bat. Hold up. Hold up. Oh my god, it's like a rocket. It's fucking Reinhardt's helmet with a buzzsaw at the end of it. Oh my god, I love it. Holy shit. Holy shit, chat. Look at it. It's my Monster Hunter Greatsword. Exactly. Oh, we gotta use it. We gotta use it, test it out on someone. We gotta find a cultist. Or something. I just realized OBS is yelling at me. It's going, lower your shit, you idiot. Shackle, hello. We're going to find a thing, chat. And it's gonna be glorious. Oh, I have been here before. This is where we started the stream. But I see enemies. Yes! Yes, die! Who's getting shot? You are. Yes! Yes! Amazing. Where are you? Glorious.
That was if you.
Oh, look how bloody it is now.
555. You always feel just a little bit bad for the poor guy that song was about, but it sounds like he was a pretty good dancer, so good for him.
Hey, everybody, did the news get around? About a guy named Butcher Pete.
I've missed this. Never forget to walk away with more than you brought. Oh, shit. I didn't read it. Oh shit, I just used it. I didn't even know I could use it. What did Dan think of the speedrun for Lady Jingle? I am all smiles still. Thank you so much if you donated. Thank you for letting me know about it, because I had no idea. Check effects on me. Better cap stashes for 59 minutes. Oh, okay. So I didn't realize I guess that makes sense. They did have a different use in this game. Well, I was going to wrap it up actually pretty early, but we can keep going for a little bit. Mm-hmm. I think this is right around where I saw him the first time. Should probably do one of these million missions that we have. Event Feral Ghoul Horde. Should we check out this event? Dugrib Shadow is.
Butcher Pete, how much should we read into this song? You make the call.
Actually, let's go here. There we go. Sorry, I'm being low-level noob navvy. Alright, I think I have stuff that heals me. Rad scorpion egg omelet. Aww. Hearts. Wait, I had a cool gas mask. I didn't realize my awesome. Yeah, there were NPCs alive. She linked the fire. It was a non-canon run. It was the beach episode of Lady Jingle's Dark Souls Adventures. No, it was so cool. I still can't believe Lady Jingle is part of GDQ in some small way now, forever. That is awesome. Man, one thing that does excite me of when I get back to a life is I can finally do the things that I wanted to invest in my stream and feel like I get the return, you know, of oh, now I can make my stream nice because I want everyone to have a nice stream to watch. So I can get a new mic and upgrade my computer and all that stuff.
Oh my goodness, does that one swing?
It did swing, ma'am.
I have to say that every part of that song is my favorite part. It's too hard to decide otherwise.
Yeah, Draconis, it was $500 for Lady Jingle, and then all the others were around $100 and stuff. It was awesome. I was super tickled. Oh, I heard enemy. What's that sound? Mole rats! Handled. This is an interesting song. I should just play only Elgato stuff or just old retro games until I upgrade. Because I think this and Halo have both been giving me the encoding errors on OBS. Holy shit, OBS is using 60% of my CPU, chat. More cultist. Meat hook. The only man streaming at this hour who isn't doing Final Fantasy VII. Hang on, I just had something pop up. What was it? Weird, I thought I saw an interact thing or something. Maybe I crazy. OBS would use hardware encodings to be pretty light on CPU. I think mine it might be... Let's see. Maybe it got changed to, like... Alright, well, let me look. Hardware encoder. Okay, so I definitely don't have that on. I have X264 as the encoder. Maybe that's been my issue. Because I did like a few weeks back, like change everything because I was like, I want my stream to look nicer. And I think I fucked everything up. Oh, I didn't change anything. It'll start chugging here in a second because if there's too much moving. Presume you already talked a bit about the Dark Souls run at GDQ. We did. We're all very happy and excited about it. It was very cool. And for those who are just joining who don't know what we're talking about, there was a naming incentive for the character name for the Dark Souls run at GDQ that just happened like a few hours back, and Lady Jingle won, and that's so cool. My little Lady Jingle, there she is. She got her moment in the spotlight thanks to you all. Cotton candy. Oof, yeah. Oh, oh. Dead. Handled. I hear a lot of bullets. Oh, can we play hoop shoot? I see that melee guy. When used, gain 20% damage with melee for weapon 1 hour. Okay. So they are still like secret, but they're just kind of like a buff.
Next up, for any of you who may have recently emerged from a vault, tell me, is this what it was like that whole time in there? Just wondering.
Uh-oh, these guys are kind of higher level. Not high enough. Keep knocking, but you can't come in. This area right now reminds me of that seafood festival I was just at, chat, like a few months back. Porta potties. Hold up. Giddy up, Buttercup. We need that. Grognak the Barbarian. Sick. Sick. Yeah, Dan was hanging watching the stream too. Ugh. I've been there, my dude. I have like no health. What am I doing? I have no stim packs. I went through all my stim packs in that place. Let's eat Mothman egg. Raw wolf meat. Oh, I have three. Hey, real talk, chat. Anyone who has this kind of sink, but it's like all silver on Animal Crossing, hit me up. I need it for my my aquarium, my fish store room. Aw, Navi, thank you. Hang on.
Hello, friends. I'm Julie. This is
you think you've got it? You sold double? The utility sink, yes, the utility sink. Also, chat, oh my god. I just got a crafting thing for like the ironwood. It's like a countertop, and then it has a shelf rising up above it. It's amazing. I guess I could make it for folks, but I wish I had multiple of the recipes to give away because it looks awesome. The Ironwood series is so good. I really want a stupid. If anyone finds a cutting board, I will buy that shit because I have had the kitchen Ironwood recipe like since the start of the game and I've never found the freaking cutting board. You need the cutting board and the Ironwood dresser. I have the dresser, but I got a new one. It is, I can't remember what it's called. It's like Ironwood cabinets or something like that. Oh my gosh, Stimpax costs 100. Fuck, I'm so broke. You have a cutting board, you just need the damn dresser. I'll send you the dresser, Dragmation. I have the recipe for it. So I can make a bunch of them. Mm-hmm. Orange Tie, Mr. Fuzzy. I'm sorry. What? Maybe junk? Orange Tie, Mr. Fuzzy. I'm gonna need to inspect that. Yeah, that's very good. That's very good. Yeah, I know some people just like go into town and like buy everything in the shop and then just immediately sell it just so they have it in their catalog. You're sending me the sink now, Puka, thank you. I wanna make a little I have all the fish right now that I could possibly get for this season. I have that have cool fish tanks, like in fish tanks. And I'm gonna just keep adding to it as the like seasons come and stuff like that. But I want that sink. I'm gonna put one of these those like the tool shelves in there as well. And then I need I've only seen it in someone's town before. It's like, you know, the like plastic garbage cans that are circular and they're like blue. I'm looking for one of those as well, but I don't know what they're specifically called in the game. You need a switch. Yes, you do, Nero. You totally had the yellow oil barrel because you were able to craft the oil barrel bathtub. For some reason, it doesn't show up in the catalog. Weird. I think I have almost all of the oil barrels now. Everyone sent me a whole bunch. Thank you, who sent me. I've got red, blue, yellow, orange, light green, and damaged. Those are all the oil barrels I have. Six different types. You have a camera? Hang on. Let me do like a... We do like a cool pose, like. Now I can live my best utility slink life. Oh my gosh, this teddy wants to go down the slide, chat. He didn't quite make it. Oh, he almost made it, chat. I want him. He's my friend now. Look out. Yo. That's how I want to die, right there. Looking like that. Who? Wooden block, I and D. Carrot. Spooky time, Mr. Fuzzy. Oh my god. I gotta check him out. Oh, he's just the same, but he's green. Click the set, chat. Click the set. Isn't there like a lad we're supposed to find here? He's probably dead. I love that hit when they ragdoll. with the baseball bat. It's just like, and they go flopping about. Whoa! Aside from being dead, it looked like that hurt. Jangles the Moon Monkey. Sent me the blue bin, Viz. Thank you. Holy shit, that monkey was worth 50 caps. And I didn't even... I just have him. I just got 50 caps for touching that monkey. Not the first time I've done that, chat. We got a pink bat. Did you touch a monkey for 50 caps, chat? Says it's like right up on top.
Guys, don't be a bob and sit around feeling sorry. Get back out there. Do something. Build a camp.
Start. How'd you get up there?
You can do it. I believe in you. I don't claim to fully get what this song is about, but I do claim to have cleared some space in the studio here for dancing. I suggest you do the same. Here's doing the uptown lowdown.
Whoa! How are you jumping so high? Excuse me. Also, I'm almost dead again. Mutations. Oh shit. Go drink a shit ton of radiated water pro shrines. Oh, okay. Seems like a good idea. Quantum bear. I win. No prizes. Yuck. Yuck. So I think tomorrow we'll get back to streaming normal stuff, chat. My folks are driving to pick up furniture on the other side of the state, so they're gonna be gone most of the day. So I'll be looking for something to do. So we might, we'll probably continue Final Fantasy VII because I'm real antsy to get to it. We're gonna get this. We're gonna get this, chat. Oh, I almost had it. I gotta crouch jump. We gotta be the Half-Life boy. The mutation's called marsupial. Make
Nice. Kurt.
Thank you. Okay, there's got to be another easier way to get on top of this. Like this fucking ramp right here. Chat. I'm fucking idiot.
Get the hell out
of here. Oh my god, there's a ramp.
You here to rob me? The joke's on you. Don't get nothing.
Are you bragging about... Being able to run everyone out of West Virginia lumber, how?
You talked to the well done guy, huh? Well, yeah, I got a little trick up my sleeve.
We've all done it.
If I want it. But I'm not just giving it away. You gotta get me something.
How about a knuckle sandwich? Got him. And what is it you want?
Bye's got a big nest. Bring me an egg? I'll give you what I got.
What am I stealing this egg from?
Something nasty enough that I don't want to do it. Up to you, though.
Okay.
Mind the locals out.
Collect the egg. Chat, why are you doing this to me, game? Yeah, let's go to Deathclaw Island. What time you starting tomorrow? Probably pretty early. I could do like a little, like, you know, like 30 minutes, an hour of Animal Crossing to start. Alright, we just gotta get an egg from Deathclaw Island. Yep. 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 He's just level 21. He's fine. He's level 21. Dear God. Oh God, I'm dead. I'm gonna fucking die. Oh my god, I'm fucking dead. Oh my god, you're killing him! You're doing it! Oh my god. You saved my life. Thank you, Nevi. Let me heckin' raid you in the morning. What time do you usually wrap up, Viz? I try to... catch you. I the past 2 days I've been like away from my computer in the mornings. Robot right leg, meat, loose gears, scrap. We are over encumbered, surprising no one. Right arm, so I can drop this. What? How do they expect you to do this quest other than get it and run? I guess that's what they want you to do, is just get it and run. Oh, I feel bad for these lads. They did not have a good picnic.
That may, now or in the near future.
Yeah, we might do a little Animal Crossing tomorrow. I don't think, do I have anything? I think everything's built. We might just do a hang Animal Crossing, you know? Usually starting at 8 and then go for like 2 to 4 hours. Okay. Yeah, I've been waking up around like 7, 8 these past few days. I was waking up at like 5, but then I was like, maybe not. The workshop is yours for the taking. What? Want to know what makes me livid? Our niece is asking for Animal Crossing because she's getting a Switch for her birthday. She's 5. You should come see your camp. Where's your camp, Navi? Can I see it on the map? Bottom left. Oh, shit. Okay. I'm fast traveling.
Oh, look at the bomb.
I see red glowy things. I must pick firecracker berry. Prepare a feast.
Oh my god!
Look at it! Welcome. Hug. I want hug. This is amazing, Navi. I gotta play a little bit of a tuba roll for you guys. Through my gas mask. We got ourselves a band, chat. Oh, that's you, Tree? This is great. Okay, I gotta see more.
Spin.
Whoa. Rip the US. I guess rip most of the world. These are shops. Awesome. Can I sell stuff here? No. You can only buy, it looks like. We're all alone. Interesting. Seem like we're living in a memory. Whoa!
That's my echo. My shadow.
Frog! Prince! He's got big arms.
We ain't no crowd.
Let him out! All your little brewing stations. Cat.
What good is the moonlight? That silvery moonlight.
The outside world can never hurt you. Cleanliness is godliness.
Yeah, I walk with my shadow. I talk with my echo. But where is that?
I love the little shrub cats. This is amazing. This is such a cool little fort. I love the Zilla Frog guys. They're so cool. Oh shit, we got a fire pit out. Nice. I love fire pits. Boy, those frogs. Nice little patio on the lake. Meet the flag. This is fantastic. I'm so impressed. They should do a DLC for Animal Crossing that's just, like... Oh! Got a little sick on your rocket rug there. I was gonna say that's just bar-themed. Because then you can have a bar, and you can... make... You could have, like, a cocktail shaker. As a tool, and you can make drinks for your friends. Depending on, like, your island fruit, you make some, you know, like, peach schnapps. What on earth is that weapon? Awesome. Hammers always need engines on the back of them. Plasma cannon. What is that? That's the gun from District 9. Whoa. It's like shaking my screen. Hug. This is so cool. Honestly, all I really want out of a DLC for Animal Crossing is three things. One, craft multiple things at the same time. I think everyone wants that regardless. That should just be a free update. But DLC. Diving. And when you catch a dace and it says, I hope I have enough space, but you don't have enough space. It should have unique dialogue. What the fuck, Nintendo? If any of you have bottles, you could line them up and have a shooting competition. Oh, man. It isn't even available in-game anymore. Explosive Tesla gun. Oh, shit. What is this? Nuka Shine? This feels important. Am I allowed to have it? Increases unarmed damage 100%, decreases sprint, and increases AP regen. Morning may cause blackouts. That's awesome. Drink it, you'll love it. Should I drink it or should I save it? I feel like I could use that increased unarmed damage. You can learn the recipe later. Oh, okay. Whoa. Everything's blue. Let the trip commence. Yo. I've never had moonshine that did this before. It's got a little bit of radiation in your moonshine, chat. I remember I had neighbors in college who made their own moonshine. And they made it was apple pie flavored moonshine, and holy shit, it was strong. But it did have a apple pie flavor. Blue, everything's blue. Hey, this block right here has low health. This poster has low health. Everyone makes apple pie, that or cherry bounce. I didn't know it was that popular of a flavor. I honestly don't drink moonshine that much. We've only had it a few times. Did Bethesda fix it? The game? I'm enjoying it a heckin' lot. That shakes the bar. Whoop. He moves me. I think I passed out. The smile, the difficult. We're probably only gonna do like this stream of it. The impossible. Just because my computer's struggling with OBS and playing the game. The Myers region environment is dangerous. Equip a gas mask at the first sign of toxic air. Don't I have a gas mask on? Wait, what do I have on? Yeah, I do have one on. Where the fuck am I? Teddy Fear. I'll Are you a bobby pin box? Oh shit. We got some ticks. Wait, where am I on the map? What the fuck? Holy shit, I got fucking drunk, chat. I'm afraid to get in the water. Avoid strong tick.
A cautionary tale about self-destructive behavior. I'm not telling you how to live your lives, just trying to help you live your best ones. Here's Jerry Irby.
Hello. How'd you get to me so fast? I mean, you probably have a close fast travel, I'm assuming. This is a cool environment, though. I like the, it's kind of like a trippy mangrove swamp. Oh my god. Bugs. Strong bugs. Strong bugs. What is this? Why is there blue fire? Oh god. I think I mutated, chat. Radiation has given you a mutation. Oh, good. Let's check out my effects. Parasites. I have parasites. Unstable isotopes. Chance to irradiate melee attackers. Oh shit, that's cool as hell. Did I get an 11th toe? Ooh, tank. Oh. I think we might wrap here after our nightly bender of some shenanigans. Discover the Myra region. Achievement. I got an achievement. Suffering food loss from parasites. Oh good. Enter as team leader. Cause I'm pretty tired. Sorry, I know I usually go late, but I've been waking up really early lately. Thank you. I'm gonna stream before noon. It should be, yeah, it should be before noon, unless I really like sleep in for some reason. But this is a higher level zone, so you may want to fast travel back to your camp. Yeah, let's do that before we. Let's just go back like over here. 15 caps. I'm broke. Thank you for showing me your base, Debbie. And gifting me this cool weapon and all this stuff. If somehow I fix my computer in the future, I might return to streaming this. I think this is just going to be a game I play on the side. But yeah, if you guys do wind up getting Fallout 76, let me know. I'd love to play with y'all. Yeah. I've been having a great time with it.
Let's have it again. You good, banana?
Fast travel to Vault 76 is free from wherever. Oh, shit. Shoot. Also, I guess to Luke. Actually, space candy's going. Damn, it's been a while since we raided candy. I feel like we just raided Luke. Oh man, I keep yawning. Sorry. It was a pleasure to see you as well, Tree. Have a wonderful rest of your night, everyone. I hope you have a good one. Thank you so much again for getting Lady Jingle on GDQ. I'm forever going to remember that. Love y'all.